Freddy. This is Brittany at Big Cat Rescue here in Tampa, Florida. Hopefully you guys can see that we are live now. I tried a minute ago and nobody showed up. So I shut it down and restarted, but we are about to hand out the last three Christmas trees for our last three big of the big cats. So we're gonna see Kimba Tiger, Kali Tiger, and Jasmine Tiger. And so right now, Afton is getting things in place. Fred is her helper today. So, Kimba's Christmas tree. He's gonna get some presents under the tree. We are gonna find a good safe spot to watch. From a distance, probably, because we don't want him to be upset at us. And I'm gonna try to get this in good position. If you guys missed it, I believe it was last Thursday that we handed out all the other big cat trees. So that's when you saw Priya and Duchess, Jinx, Manny, Simba, and Max Tigers. So we only had these three left, the big guys. And then of course we will continue handing these out till every single cat here has gotten one by Christmas. So we've got maybe some tomorrow, I don't know, and then next week we'll try to trickle some more in. That snowman is so cute.
Alright, and some spray.
So we just started, we haven't seen a single cat yet. We also aren't 100% guarantee he will come over, but we tried to do this today with him with very few of us here, because he isn't a big fan of big crowds, so. So once Afton and Fred are back outside, everything's relocked, then we will have to remove a pole and open some doors, and then we'll see if he wants to come check it out. Hopefully he does. We might have to move some golf carts away, but we'll see. Also, what you guys are looking at right here is the brand new section of Kimba's enclosure. So if you guys recall, he was on vacation for quite a few weeks extra compared to the normal 1 month. And that is because the section of the enclosure right here used to be several little tunnels and hallways originally for a leopard enclosure many years ago. And most of the cats don't have a problem, you know, maneuvering through those, but it took up so much floor space. So what Victor, the interns, did over the course of a few weeks was cut out some of the interior walls and then actually added in these extra braces in the middle that you see for the roof. And they planted some plants to grow around them. So now it's like a more wide open space for him than it used to be. And Kimba's been watching this whole time. He is in a section back behind where you're about to see Afton walk, behind two closed doors and a safety pole. He was laying under the platform, and I had a talk with him before we started this, told him that it was a good thing and that he should come check it out, so we'll see. Huge thank you to everyone who actually donated these trees to the cats. Like I said, we've still got a long ways to go. We've only handed out to our very biggest guys. All of our tigers, our leopard, and our jaguar have all received them now. So it's just going to be a matter of getting all of our small kids their trees. And we'll do that over the next week or so. The doors are open. This is just going to be a waiting game, and we'll have to see if he has any interest. Looks like he's up and moving though.
He's coming. He's suspicious, but he's coming.
Come on, bud. Come see what we gave you. What is that thing? What is that thing? Still staring
in the tunnel. Good boy. Come on, honey. I've not seen him in this section much regularly, so I feel like he was waiting to go back in, because as soon as I open the door, he like slowly started getting up. I'm like, yeah, you're good. You've done this before.
Abandon this too far. I need to grab it. Alright guys, you can't see him, but he is slowly but surely making his way this direction.
Good job! Come on!
Good job, sir! Look at Christmas tree! And presents!
It's okay to be cautious.
Yeah.
Ooh, what is it?
What is that thing? My lens fogged up too. Good job, sir. Good job, handsome. It's okay. What is that thing? What is that thing? Good job! Look at all that drool. You think you should hug that snowman? Yeah. Good job! You should definitely hug that snowman.
head barely fits in there. Good job. You're okay. I 100% saw that coming. You're okay.
It's like he forgot we were here.
I think he did. That was very Christmas spirit of you.
He's like, I'm a kid.
Bye.
Bye.
Your magic moment is over, is what he just said.
This is so great. Oh, bye.
Yeah, way more than I expected. Yeah, way more than I expected. Good job, buddy. All right. Yeah. Yeah, the last three times he just usually, that's the longest he's stayed, I feel like, in a while.
I thought he was going to take a box and go.
Yeah, exactly. He likes to pick up and go away.
Yeah.
Stash it in that back corner. All right, well, now that everyone's awake, let's go to the last two tigers that we have on our list today. And then we are totally done with all the very big cats. Kalee and Jasmine. Can't trust them for a second. I'll go ahead and reopen the doors I closed so that we don't have to worry about it. Hey guys, I am back. See, this is the extra huge bonus of me having stabilizer on a tripod. Thank you, Deb. Saved a lot of my time. I can be a lot more useful on things like this. So I had closed, I'm gonna grab this pole here. I had closed one tunnel door for Kimba on each side of his tunnel, so that he wouldn't go the totally opposite direction, but now that he's out and about, I want to reopen those. I also need to grab this. Okay, we're gonna go around the corner. I'm gonna open one more of Kimba's tunnel doors. You guys can just hang in there with me. And then we will head over. They're probably shifting Kali where they need her to go and planting the tree and all of that. Not missing too much. Buddy, I'm gonna open one more door for you. We're heading over there. On to Kali. Thank you very much for everybody who's sharing and tagging each other, alerting people that we're live. I brought you a pole.
I got one.
I know, but it was left
over
there.
Oh, the other one. Oh,
yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. There's that.
Up and over with the Christmas tree.
I'm going to gather the rest of my stuff and we'll go over where Lauren is. There's Mr. Simba. Simba already got his tree, though. Kali's getting excited. She's playing with her toy. By enrichment that is Cyrus.
Really?
Yeah,
oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Well,
definitely looks like a caracal. You guys remember last week when we were handing out the trees to Max and Simba, Kali was playing like crazy with this ball. Are you knocking stuff around? Are you not? Oh my goodness. I hope you're this playful with your tree.
You know who was doing that yesterday, Jinx?
Yeah.
While I was cleaning, he was
doing that. I do think that Jinx is the most playful during cleaning. Like, he just, yeah. I've seen him throw one of his balls and it bounce off the roof before. Like, he's just, he gets that crazy. Oh my goodness. Tree topper, which I absolutely love because they are two of my all-time favorite cats. I have a, of course I love every single one of our 44 cats, but I tend to have a top five. Kali and Cyrus are definitely in that for me personally, so that's pretty cute. Oh my goodness.
You're gonna wear yourself out before you get your treat. Save some fun for that treat. Made it bounce and everything. You made it bounce.
Oh my goodness.
You're gonna be so exhausted. Super tough. Hi. What are you doing? You gonna play with that tree? Thanks, baby. You're very sweet. That was so sweet. I think you should get a little bit of water and lay down for like till they're out. Till they're back out of there.
All right, I'm gonna go get you guys set up over here, wherever they put the tree.
Hi.
I think she's gonna wear herself out.
Yeah, she's exhausted already.
All right, so we'll get you guys set up over here.
Yeah, I think everybody did it in the same day because they were all still up for like 2 days, and then by like Sunday they were all flat. Kimba did really well at first, and then a very scary, I'm done with you, goodbye. But everybody's was good.
And it was funny too, because like, you know, we've worked with him enough where you can kind of like gauge his eyes and his ears and what he's thinking. And I just like occurred to me, I was like, I better put my hand right here. And then he like lunged and I was able to quickly step back with all of my equipment.
So they can be right back in there in the morning. Yeah, that one's probably cold water. Afton's removing all of her toys from her pool. She enjoys drowning her toys. So she'll have some things to do overnight. I'll be eager to see in the morning how many are back in there.
Yeah, the trees in there.
Yeah.
I wish one of them was.
Me
just
too.
Like,
no one's put it in the water
Jasmine.
Yet.
Maybe Jasmine.
Well, I thought maybe because Duchess kept eyeing the star on her tree, but she never, like, while we were around, never took it down. Well, now that her whole tree is down, the star is like the one thing I don't see anywhere. So I'm wondering if it's in the lake, but. Thank you to anybody who has donated on this live, but especially to all of you that had already donated these trees at bigcatrescue.biz. We will continue handing them out through next week so that every single cat here has gotten one. And I also really appreciate all of you helping out in the comments. On these types of days, I'm usually watching the cat myself, or because you just never know, clearly. Rewatch The Last Cat and you'll see why. I am not reading comments. Pine scented obsession.
Yeah.
Yeah. So this will be Kali Tiger. We already saw Kimba Tiger. And we will wrap it up with Jasmine.
I knew she'd tucker herself out. Like, at least get some water. I bet she'll probably come to the pond and drink.
Or she'll just lay down.
Yeah, or she, well, if she lays in front of it, at least we'll get some cute pictures. But she gets worked up like that at breakfast time and meds time because she is not a meds cat, so
she watches her neighbors get snacks.
Kali! Say, Fred, you gotta walk all the way. Look what's out here.
I'll laugh if she lays down on that little hallway.
Kali! Come here! What is that?
She's. That's why she's been laying in that tunnel for months, being like, it's me,
right?
Yeah, I knew Fred was gonna have to walk all the way. She makes eye contact with it.
Here we go. What'd you get, honey?
What'd you get, honey?
Around the back.
That helps if the camera's on.
That's the new thing this year. Mm-hmm. Everybody got the memo that they can walk up behind the enrichment where they can't see you. I know, they move your toys and everything. That's always in there. That's always in there. And the other one too. She's only going
these
to all the toys that have to pulled
out.
I'm gonna laugh so hard if she puts it right back in there.
Uh-huh.
It's a Christmas miracle!
Where have you been?
It's a Christmas miracle.
That is way more exciting.
Your tree will roll too if you knock it over.
Twinkie.
Out with her year-round enrichment. She is all the way over in that corner in that grass laying down.
What are you doing? You see what they brought you? To breathe. I just did my cardio. She's sniffing the air.
Taking a break. Sometimes they get right back up, but she's also 21, so just played really hard. Gotta save something for later, like all of the drowning of toys and middle of the night tree shenanigans is what I'm picturing.
Well, you stumble for the wind.
Yeah. I think we'll probably head next door to Jasmine, and then she'll most likely play when we're not over here, but we'll see. I'll leave you guys here to watch for just a minute. was on cat time. Now we're on Kali time. She's still laying over in the grasses in the corner, but she just watched everybody drive towards Jasmine. So I'm hoping she'll have a second wind, but we'll see. That's the point of enrichment. She can enjoy this on her own time. I just figure I'll stay and lurk for another few minutes while they go get Jasmine's all set up. Probably most of the time we were over at Kimba, she was tossing that ball around. Lauren's gonna try to sweet talk her. If not, I wonder if, I doubt it, but I wonder if any of you can tell me, does her Verkada camera currently show her Christmas tree? It would be her pool camera, Kali's pool camera at bigcatcams.com. Anyone can tell me if they can see the tree, that'd be pretty cool. You guys could definitely stalk that camera and see if you'll catch anything over there. She's like, no thanks, guys. It's very hot. Fantastic. So if you guys want to watch, oh, she's actually up on her feet right now, the bigcatcams.com, you can watch on her Verkada camera since her tree is showing. Also because she's probably going to re-drown her toys soon. I'm going to laugh if she jumps up on that platform. She's not done that in ages. She's like, I'll lay under the Christmas tree. What a good spot. Good job, honey. Good
job, baby. Yeah. That was very fun.
We'll go get the tree.
Yeah.
Super fun.
Cute.
That was awesome. Good job, babies.
All the robins.
Okay, well, you guys should be able to continue to watch and see if she interacts with it anymore. This is her ricotta camera right here. And it points out where you'll be able to see if she plays with the tree, if she drowns any more of her toys, all of her fun antics. All right, we're gonna head next door and see Jasmine.
Patience always prevails with cats. Just don't always have the time, but.
Jasmine has, looks like a snowman hat and some ornaments and some presents.
You can hear the music from the project.
I was like, what is happening?
It echoes across the lake.
Yeah,
because
I have a party.
Could you imagine? So this is Jasmine Tigers' Christmas tree. My video will probably get taken down on Facebook because of copyrights.
I can write
maybe just till this is done. I don't know. I'll let you do. You're more authoritative than I am.
Hey Robin, can you just play the drink?
If I can even hear this.
I don't know if I can leave the water or
cat. Oh Robin, can you get a drink?
Do what?
I don't know if it's really that loud.
I'm pretty sure it's just echoing around the lake, but
if it's too loud.
Lake, but
oh boy,
oh,
here we come. Always gotta say hello first.
Oh, hi.
All right, hi. Hey. Thanks for coming.
Right. Oh, she says.
Little hat. Oh, there's a tree also. Last time I picked this up and wielded it around like a sword. Send those ornaments flying. Yeah, I don't like that look. I usually get that look before.
Hi.
Sneakies.
Hi.
Hi,
sweet girl.
Nope, we don't want that in. Hold an ornament in your mouth, please.
Oh,
there you go. Thank you for that. Being over there. Usually just her thinking spot though.
Oh, were they calling you guys over? The whole group is not going okay.
She's laying down on the other side of this big grass. For a while, as Jasmine likes to take intermissions and then come back with a fury. But thank you guys very much for watching. If you missed Kimba or Kali, you can rewatch at dailybigcat.com and then watch for videos with all the cats and their trees coming out on bigcattv.com. So thank you guys very much. Appreciate it, and I will see you guys soon.